How's the crew settling in?
Man, we gotta get a new place. That studio shit ain't working at all.
Oh, spent too much time in posh hotels?
I can't help it that the rest of the world treats the Saints right.
Doesn't mean we should get soft.
I hear you. Listen, how about you and me roll around the city and see what Steelport has to offer?
You convince me. Just meet me at the park. I'll pick you up.
Crime always pays.
Why did I even buy that? Son of a bitch!
Still got it.
I guess it runs okay.
This car could use a little tuning. Let's find a rim job and get it cleaned up. Shawnee's taking this thing with Gap pretty hard.
And we all are.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
Don't worry. Keep an eye on it.
How long were you rolling with Gap anyway?
Long time. He was there when I first joined the Saints.
Shit. What was he like back then?
He mellowed with age. Until Aisha died. And he was fucking pissed.
Got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
I don't know, man. That's like wearing the band's t-shirt to the concert.
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good. Hey,
I always look good.
We need some driving music.
See if you can find something good.
My jam.
Oh, shit.
Turn it up.
You remember this? Come on.
Dude, this was like, this was my high school. Right?
Early in the morning, rising to the street. Light me up that cigarette and I strap shoes on my feet. What? Got to find a reason things went wrong. got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Cause you stole it.
I got a Dalmatian.
Got a Mason.
And I can still get high.
I still get high.
I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one. Well, life is too fucking
come
shit
on, man.
Every time.
Get into it. Come on.
Well, life is too short to love the one you got, cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never start a static, I just get it off my chest. Never had a battle with no bulletproof vest. Take a small example, take a tip from me and me. Take all your money, give it all to charity. Any love is what I got, is it in my reach? And the sub of my style, that's straight from love.
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Something very pissed off.
This guy means business.
You think?
You flipped a fucking car.
You on steroids or something?
I go with or something.
No doubt!
Take this bastard down!
See, but I hear!
That big fucker wasn't normal.
No, you think?
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Something wasn't right. At least he's dead.
I hear that.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
Alright, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big parties for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha! I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed for the hard workers at the store, shoppers were treated to a show of skill when an enraged fan attacked the Saints after they exited the store. The ensuing fight showed bystanders the Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
This week on Nightblade. Nightblade is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go, my children, and bring me Nightblade's head.
Yes, Captain.
Now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you!
I know.
You know? That's all you have to say?
Mary and I, we can never be together. It's not fair to you.
You're a coward.
Nightblade is fighting a war in his own head, and casualties are high.
I've fought so hard, lost so much. Is it wrong to be happy?
God, get a hold of yourself, Nightblade! You're a vampire! There's no room for love in your world. I'm Nightblade!
Josh Berg stars as Nightblade. The Season 1 Marathon continues this fall only.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
I really gotta stop doing this shit.
I'm living in the 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it.
Sean, damn in. As soon as I find someone with the elevator code, I'll unlock it.
Just give the word, boss.
The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. I'm tripping off the power.
What's the code at the freight elevator?
Go to hell!
I love it.
Fine, code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Still got it.
A nice place for the crew.
You got a problem?
No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Kill them, fuck that, the world's ours.
Some explosives can't handle.
They can kiss my whole ass. More specifically, they can kiss my asshole. I'm an asshole. You niggas got jokes.
You sure this shit. No way they're giving this up without a fight.
My ice to fall the goalies and I embody every characteristic of the egotistic. He knows he's so fucking gifted.
That one was for you, Johnny.
With my own thoughts, got treasures in my mind. Purity and honesty is honestly being crowded by these grown thoughts. The reality is catching up with me, taking my inner child. I'm fighting for custody with these responsibilities that they entrusted me. As I lay down at my diamond and crush the peace, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Deal and fuck that, the world's out. Yeah.
crash the party?
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Austin Powers, lost in translation with a whole fucking nation. They say I was the Obama nation of Obama's nation. Well, that's a pretty...
What's the plan here?
Clean the rest of these bastards out of our new place.
Easy enough.
Damn it, I'm killing. I know damn well y'all feeling this shit. I don't need your pussy, bitch. I'm on my own dick. I ain't got a power trip. Who you going home?
No one beats a saint.
I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving. What a bad bitch is that? Where you hiding? I got a power to make your life so sad.
Boss, guys are getting dropped off outside. What I got here, baby? What's their answer back?
How's it going, Shandy?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news? The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Well, shit.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandy, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap. Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
What the hell?
Damn it, I don't have time for these assholes! Don't fuck with the Saints!
Move yet.
wasn't much of a challenge.
How do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Good boy. Shandi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sights.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.